My name is Insane Raven, and I am back with Kingdom Hearts 2. Alright, cool. We are gonna go exploring. We're gonna go check out some stuffs. The Seven Wonders of Twilight Down. It's very exciting. Because they are wonders of futs. And I'm gonna stop screwing with this because this... It's a lot of fun watching this thing happen. It's not like... Like doing the tricks. It's not a lot of fun watching it. I recognize. Let's go. The Seven Wonders of Twilight Train.
Before the Seven Wonders begins.
I kind of feel like this would be like a Discovery special. Like, ta-da-da!
Nothing on Market Street.
Look at the discoveries.
You twerps aren't gonna scoop us. We're going to the terrace with you.
Hainer, it's not a race.
Oh, it's towed to race.
Well, it is now.
Aha!
Come on, we can all go.
That's the one thing that, like, this game does remarkably well. Like, just, like, the atmospheric music. I know I've had to have said this before, but it gets me every time. Like, the atmospheric music is like, oh, this is sweet. I'm gonna just imagine them like moths, like, look at the marble. It's such a pretty marble. Slap, slap, slap. Pat, pat, pat. See, no one's even responding to the fact that I don't have one. They are so mesmerized by the marble. The marble that, by the way, I won for them. Like, they're crazy in love with this marble. Da, 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 da. Da, 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 da. Like, check that shit out. It's so... Oh, I love
it. These the steps you talked about? The ones that count different, going up and down?
Yeah.
Actually, it's the stupidest thing ever, but...
What?
Rai's the one who counted. He's like, every time I count, it's different, you know?
So, he just counted wrong?
He can't count.
No worries.
We could just go around debunking the seven. What's up? I have a map of the Seven Wonders. If you're lost, come find me. The animated bag, the doppelganger, the moans from the tunnel, the spooky steps are done. Okay. Did you know that at the end of the valley, a ball will come out of the wall? Sometimes there's more than one. There's a creepy moaning. A sound coming from the tunnel in Sunset Terrace. Do you think it could be ghosts? Did you know that people have been seeing their doppelgangers in the corner of Sunset Terrace? Do you know about the bag on Sunset Hill? It's creepy and moves around like it's alive. Okay. What was the first one? Because I've already forgotten them. Alright, at the end of the alley, there's a ball. There's a ball at the end of the alley. Let's go find the alley ball. I'm assuming it's this one? Investigate! Oh shit, what happened? Search the back wall. Okay. Oh. I was like, this will be easy. And no. No, it won't. Oh, God. It is not easy once you... Oh, no. Once you get up to this... to the back wall, because you have no time. to respond. Oh no. 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 Why? Why? Ha! I touch you! I touch you with my ice cream wand. Touch. Don't mind me. Oh, it's just you, Roxas. Were you throwing the ball? A ball that flew out of nowhere and totally startled me. Hey, I know. You know? This explains one of those seven wonders. Also, I don't think whoever made the seven, the quote-unquote seven wonders knows how to count, because on the paper they're all in seven. Alright, so we did the steps, we did this, and the wall, the moans from the tunnel. Okay, that's the next one we have to do. The trolley! The ability ring. Okay, so we're looking for a tunnel. I'm gonna assume this is the tunnel. Investigate! You guys have seen The Lion King, right? And when there's the morning report. Vivi? I'm just imagining, like, Zazu being like, and it's the investigation report. 3 VVs! So many VVs, so little time! Oh, okay, we can go out of there to squirrel. I thought we were confined to the squirrels. Why there's oh gosh. There's so many BBs! There's been a glitch in the Matrix! And now we're good. There's so many BBs! I would love it if someone, like, would walk in and be like, what are you doing, dude? What is it, Roxas? I'm tripping balls, Vivi! Oh, did you need this, Roxas? Planning on getting in some practice, I bet. Yeah, because I am the champ now. No, it's just that there were so many of you. Huh? So many of me? I don't get it. Anyway, I'm done with this, Roxas. You can take your time. Vivi! Can we just talk about how, like, cute as fuck Vivi is? So the Miss Me voice was just Vivi practicing. Listen, there were a whole lot of there were a whole bunch of Vivi's clones just a minute ago. And every now and then they can talk. So what's next? The doppelganger. Which looks like it's a little bit more across town than at first expected. Santa Terrence. Maybe if we go the other way, it'll be quicker. As much as I love playing these games, I don't remember the vast majority of it. TBH. Like, for instance, I thought there was a way out that way, and there's not, so. Oh well! Alright, so what is the next thing? High potion. Have you seen Sunset Hill? The sunset there was breathtaking. Long ago, I lost my wife and... Oh. He did not have a lost wife. Never mind. Is this, I feel like that's too far. Yeah. This is the doppelganger thing. What's up, Roxas? I'm beating myself! And no, I don't mean in like a masturbation type thing. I am beating my shadow self! Also, can we just- Oh god. Can we just talk about how like, it's just a shadow? It's a living shadow. Roxas! Don't mind me, I'm just taking a nap on the floor. Because I thought naps were fine. You alright? Now that's spooky. I thought I saw someone, but it was just my reflection. I bet this is behind one of those seven wonders. Another me? I would have wished, like, the reflection just turned around. Alright, so we got one more wonder to go. How's it going? This place looks suspicious to me, so I'm checking it out. We got one more wonder to take care of. And let's go take care of that wonder. Sunset Hill. Come with me, and you'll be. Ugh, I just burped in pure imagination. Hello, Mr. Bag. I'm just like, is anyone going to throw this giant bag out? This giant hip-hoppity-floppity-bag. Stop the bag from moving by jumping on it. Ba 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 ba. Yippee-ki-yay. Oh. How do I? I'm gonna have to jump. Oh, okay. That makes way more sense. Way more sense. This is the worst mechanical ball ever. Down, girl. Down. Take five. Yikes. Aww. A dog was trapped in a bag. And I rode it like a horse. I did. I let it come right out of the sack.
There was no dog.
You know, that last wonder wasn't exactly wonderful.
I understand. Say no more. But this next one's gonna be really great. Wonder number 6.
Okay.
We got another lead.
Do we?
The ghost train mystery.
Okay.
Everybody knows about wonder number 6.
Yeah, well I didn't. Did you find out where the train runs?
You can see it from Sunset Hill.
Dope. Dope my boats. Dope my boats, my goats. I love how we were on Sunset Hill and the game's like, no you weren't. You got to start all the way back here. He's like, but guys, I was there. You saw me there. I felt that air. It was great. And now, you literally had me across town. Why? Why you do this?
If the rumors are true, it'll be here any minute.
Okay.
For they say the train is empty. No driver, no conductor, no passengers, no return.
Spooky. I really did like ghost stories when I was younger. I couldn't tell them to save my life, but I really liked them.
We've got to make it to the beach next year.
Yeah, we better get chobs the second vacation starts.
Yeah.
Good afternoon, slackers. What are you doing out here?
We're checking out the train.
I don't. Tell me anyway.
We're checking out the train, my brain.
The ghost train. Waiting for the ghost train.
Like, you almost sounded like an old youth pastor. Waiting on the ghost train.
Tick me off.
I don't know. Maybe it's destiny.
Destiny? In that case, let's be friends.
It's Destiny's child.
I don't feel like cooperating with Destiny.
When have you ever cooperated with anything?
First, boom!
I know. Tomorrow.
Look!
The ghost train! Like, what are they expecting? Like, some train is gonna show up.
It's really true. And there's really no one aboard. What's the catch? There's gotta be a catch, right? Then it's real? Let's go to the station.
Let's go! We have an empty train to look at. Oh, Woody Hill. Awesome.
Let's go in. What?
You'll get hurt.
Huh?
The train will be arriving shortly.
Bro, straight up just like tried to murk himself. Also, I'm just seeing shit. You know?
Come on.
A train came from the beach. There was no driver, right?
Let's go.
Right?
Tell me I'm not crazy! I would love it if, like, they're holding an intervention. Like, no! You're going to rehab.
The rumors were bogus. The end.
We can still make it sound good if we write about all the work we did.
Aha! That, my friend, is called the art of the bullshit.
Seventh Wonder. Who cares? I do. Come on, Pence. Whatever.
Roxas.
It's at that haunted mansion.
The mansion. The mansion. Personally, I'm excited. Because this means one thing. I'm not going to tell you what this means, but I am excited. I want to, this episode might run a little longer than past episodes because of this thing, because of the mansion, but I am so excited. Like, I am so excited. Try to make me go to rehab, and I'm like, no, no, no. Let's rock and roll. If this is the time I'm thinking of anyway, it might not be the time. I might just be like, I might be putting myself way further in the game than we actually are. But if I'm not, I'm very excited. Also, why is that how that happened? That was weird.
You know something?
Whoa.
We were gonna check the mansion out tomorrow. It is the most suspicious place.
Right.
Will we though? Because Hayden seems really angry with everything.
Even Cypher's gang was gonna help.
Cypher?
What?
Yeah, Hayner asked him to.
So, what are we looking for?
Well, they say there's a girl who appears at the second.
How come no one told me this?
Even though no one's lived here for years.
ghost stories. There she is. Oh, bruh, why are you so bright? Why is everything so bright in this room? Like, that's not fun. Why you do this? Why? Tell him that it's bright in nature. Kyrie. Hello? Am I in the building?
This is me?
It sure is, Seabiscuit.
You are best friends.
Very funny.
Don't you want to know the truth?
About she's not wrong.
No one knows me better than me.
I find that to be the most false thing ever said. No one ever knows who they actually are. They don't.
I don't get what's been happening.
They have a pretty good idea, but they don't.
You know these three, don't you?
Yeah. Sora, Donald, and Goofy. They're from the dreams.
You know, if I had a better...
Some things happened. And I had to take apart the memories chained together in Sora's heart. Now, I'm putting them all back exactly the way they were. It's taken me a long time.
Because there's a lot of them.
Sora will be his old self again.
And there's a lot of things that I don't understand still.
You too, Roxas.
You can feel it, can't you?
You mean the dreams?
Mm-hmm.
Yes. You and Sora are connected. And in order for Sora to become completely whole again, he needs you.
You kind of have to sacrifice your life.
What for?
You hold half of what he is.
See?
He needs you, Roxas.
He needs you now. Oh, bright light. Why is everything so bright?
Naminé.
It hurts my face.
Who are you?
Like, it hurts my eyes.
With power over Sora's memories and those around him.
A witch?
Ta-da!
That's what Diz called me. But I don't know why.
Diz. This needs.
I just do.
I just have power.
Sure, right way for me to use it.
There really ever is right ways to use power.
I can't help you there.
I love Roxas, bruh.
It's funny. Suddenly, I feel like I don't know myself at all.
Lloyd. I've been watching a lot of How I Met Your Mother recently. Just for shits and giggles, basically. I realize how much I miss watching that show. Like, it's a fun time.
You were never supposed to exist, Roxas.
What?
I love how, like, my brain immediately takes you to this really, really dark place of, your mom tried to have an abortion on you. It didn't work.
I'm sorry.
She tried, like, 3 times. It didn't work.
Better left unsaid.
Roxas! Roxas!
Hey, bruh.
Did you see her? Yeah. Watch the window. Closely.
And she gone.
Oh, late.
She was...
That's just the curtains moving. There must be a draft somewhere. I'm surprised this old place even has curtains.
It's so bright.
Yeah. Well, let's head back to the usual spot. Hainer and Alette are waiting.
I keep trying to figure out, like, where this place is.
Hey, guys.
And,
in the window,
it's not.
To be a curtain flapping in the wind.
I figured as much. The report's already done.
All right.
So, want to go find Hainer?
I love Olette. She's like, I got you.
You know, we only have 2 more days together.
Huh?
That's really it.
Summer vacation, remember?
And then we're all gonna go to different boarding schools and never see each other again. Until winter vacation. Wow, this cutscene is long. See, I feel like someone should mention the fact that there's always these teenagers hanging out at the top of the train station tower. Because that's super dangerous, yo. You know?
Tomorrow, we search the town.
Also, I want Hannah's hair so bad.
You'll give me an ulcer.
Not if you explode from all that ice cream first.
Hey. If you're gonna die because of all the ice cream, like, that is a way to go. That's my way. I want to go that way. Kill me with sea salt. Just drown me in sea salt ice cream, and it still goes on.
Why did you show him the train?
Because he missed the trip to the beach.
Hmm. That's almost kind of you.
You know, you need a tit for tat.
No. What about you? Are the holes in your memory starting to fill in?
Yes. The haze is clearing.
The same thing is happening to
me. He can see clearly now. The haze is gone.
Very soon, to them, he'd be like a good friend who's gone away for a year.
For a second, I thought they were going to show the chair and be like, that's where he sits.
What is it that you want?
I have forgotten so much about this game.
Revenge.
Revenge.
What does every good villain want?
For the finishing touches.
I'm assuming.
First, we must dispose of Namine.
Definitely villain.
A splendid job with Sora, but it's high time she disappeared.
I always kind of forget his role.
The only one who was never meant to exist.
In the games. I always forget him.
Take care of it, Unsem.
Because Belt Faces and... like, he's memorable, but he's not, like, memorable. That makes sense.
Gorsh, is that all that's left of the worlds taken by the Heartless?
Those worlds will be restored if we beat Ansem, right? But if we do beat him, and all these worlds become restored and disconnected, what's gonna happen to this place, and to us?
All worlds begin in darkness.
See, I don't remember the Tunnelbog fight.
The heart is no different.
I don't remember the Tarnabok fight.
Darkness is the heart's true essence.
That's not true! The heart may be weak, and sometimes it may even give in.
Dude, I don't think I ever finished Kingdom Hearts 1.
Deep down, there's a light that never goes out.
Kingdom Hearts!
I definitely don't...
with the power of darkness!
Yeah, I never...
you're wrong.
Finished.
I know now, without a doubt.
Kingdom Hearts.
Kingdom Hearts is light!
Now, Sora, let's close this door for good!
Yeah, I 100% never finished Kingdom Hearts.
Take care of her.
I 100% never finished Kingdom Hearts. Wow. I have to question everything now. Like, legit everything I know, I must question.
Kairi! Remember what you said before? I'm always with you too. I'll come back to you. I promise!
Yeah, I didn't see any of this. I've never finished Kingdom Hearts. My childhood is incomplete. Incomplete. My childhood is incomplete.
We've got to find Riku and King Mickey.
But, where do we start looking for that there door to the light?
I am experiencing some, like, childhood trauma right now.
Hey, have you seen King Mickey?
I never finished Kingdom Hearts.
Let's go!
I've never finished Kingdom Hearts. Like, on a scale of how fucked up this has me, this is worse than when I found out Santa wasn't real. Also, childhood spoilers. Spoilers. Like,
I've been to see.
No.
He looks a lot like you.
There's so much cutscene.
Who are you?
There's so much cutscene. Let's get ready to battle! Bubbles! See, I've been watching a lot of anime recently. And because I've been watching a lot of anime, this character, who I know who this character is, but like, I'm not gonna like spoil his name for reasons. He just reminds me so much of Sasuke.
Why?
Like with his design.
Shut up.
Like, he just reminds me so much of Sasuke in design. And I'm awake. Gotta say, man, Square Enix, it can tease with the best of them. It can tease with the very best of them. The sixth day. I'm also pretty sure that this whole, like, sixth day thing is where they got the whole 365 over 2.
I didn't sleep last night. Guys? Huh?
And with that, I'm going to actually call this an episode. So thank you guys for watching. My name is Insane Raven, and I will see you in my next video. Bye-bye.